Dancing approached Rupa Goswami. They never constructed big temple for their own living purpose, but Krishna's purpose. That is the way. For Krishna, we must have everything very gorgeous and first class, but not for me. That is akinchan. Personally, we should not possess anything. Simply for Krishna. So that attitude should be maintained, because here it is said, Tam Akinchana Gochar. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also, he said that Niskinchanas. Here it is called Akinchana. And the same thing in different way, Niskinchana. Akinchana means negation. And na means negation, niskinchan. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said that niskinchanasya bhagavat bhajana unmukhasya. Bhagavat bhajan, to advance in spiritual life, to be engaged in Krishna's devotion and service, that is the aim of life. That is the purpose of human form of life. So for him, he should always remain niskinchan. Niskinchanasya bhagavat bhajana unmukhasya. So, therefore Gaurakishor Das Babaji, he remained niskinchan. And his disciple Bhaktisiddhanta says, he also remained niskinchan although he possessed so many temples, because nothing was for his personal, but for Krishna. So, one may question that your Guru Maharaj was sitting on the ground in a municipal laboratory, because he did not like that anybody should disturb him. He was sitting by the side of a municipal laboratory. Like, because so many people will come for darshan and ashirvad, he did not like it. He did not like to be disturbed by this ashirvad. They will not take any spiritual instruction. They are thinking that here is a saintly person and he will bless me. So I have got now 1,000, I will tell 10,000. That's all. Therefore they come. They do not come to take any spiritual instruction. Therefore it is botheration. It is botheration. So Gaurakishor Das Babaji Maharaj did not like this botheration. He was sitting by the side of a municipal lavatory, so that this rascal will not come out of the bad smell and will not disturb him. So Maharaj Manindranandi, he was one of the, he had organized one Sankirtan festival. So he came to Gaurakishor Das Babaji Maharaj and to invite him. So after many requests, Gaurakishor Das Babaji Maharaj said, Maharaj, you have got many tenants. You are Maharaj. Why you are trying to make me your tenant? Because you are a rich man, you also want, as your tenants carries your order, so you also want me. So why you are? No, sir, no. You are my lord. Whatever you say, I shall carry out. Will you carry out? Why not? So he said, then don't go home, sit down here. Chant Hare Krishna. He played out. You see, so he was very humorous also. Gaurakishor Das Babaji, that if you are so obedient, then I ask you, don't go home. Better give up your dress and chant Hare Krishna here. So he was walking. So similarly, just like Ramananda, He was Grihastha, very opulent governor. He is also Akincha, because nothing was possessed by Parsha. Everything for Jagannath. This is the distinction. And one side Rupa Goswami, and one side Ramanandara. And Ramanandara is the most confidential devotee of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, although he is a Grihastha, because he is Akinchan. As Akinchan as Rupa Goswami. So we have to become Akinchan. Akinchana, then we shall realize Krishna. Therefore it is said, Akinchana Gocha. You are understandable only by a person who does not possess so-called material opulence. So we should always remember that whatever we are trying for material, it is all for Krishna, nothing for us. So that people may, big gorgeous temple men, people will be attracted to come here and you distribute Krishna's prasadam. The aim is somehow or other to turn them, to convert them into Krishna consciousness. Then you remain akincha. And if you think that we have got now a very big house, we shall live comfortably and sleep comfortably, then nagochara, then Krishna will not be realized. Then that comfort will be realized only, not Krishna. Akinchana gocha. We should always remember. This is Kunti Devi saying, tam akinchana gocha. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said also, niskinchanasya bhagavad bhajanon mugasya. Bhagavad bhajan, devotional service to Krishna, if one is interested, he should not desire anything material possession. Material, annavilasita sunnam. Niskinchanasya bhagavad bhajan. Bhagavad bhajan, why required? Na parang parang jigimishu bhavusagare. We are rotting in this material world. We have to cross over the science, ocean and go to Vaikuntha. That is Bhagavad. Bhagavad bhajan does not mean to increase our material position. That is dharmartha kam moksha. These are material things. People become religious to increase their economic condition better. Dharma artha. Generally, they want to, just like there are so many so-called saintly persons, they advertise that if you give me one, I shall give you 10. Magic, gold manufacturing, or some cloth, and they get more. People are after them. But Akinchan, we have nothing to give. So they do not come to us. So, Krishna is Akinchan. We should always remember that if we desire to be materially happy, and if we think some material possession and prestige in the society and becoming a learned scholar, I shall be getting more and more adoration from the society, I will be a big man, and then Krishna will be finished. Krishna will be finished. Krishna is Akinchana Gocha. That is the instruction of this verse. Naivarhati avidhatum. These persons, janmai sajya sutta sivi edhumana, increasing material opulence, they do not deserve approaching Krishna. Krishna will be approached by Nartamdas Thakur when he says, tumi vina keyachya. I have no other alternative than to take shelter at the lotus feet of your Lord Shiva. Please give me. We should always remember this. Then we shall be able to make progress in spiritual life. Thank you very much.